Back sort of years ago, it wasn't the done thing to have females working as mechanics.
A lot of people don't expect to see women in a role.
Sport with engines generally is a male-dominated space, and there is no reason for that. This is kind of like a, you know, a workshop to just, you know, light a flame within girls' minds about all the different activities and opportunities that there are within the world of motorsport.
It's so important to get young girls to come to events like this, to come to circuits and see what we do, and just see that there are females here doing the job.
But